this video, I'll demonstrate how to use the Windows 11 widgets. Windows 11 has a new feature called widgets. Here in the taskbar, it's one of the main icons added by default. You click on widgets and you'll be able to see particular ones that the Microsoft has already put in there by default for you. However, you can customize those widgets by using the More Options item here, and you can make this large or medium or remove it completely. You can go and add new ones, pick the items that you want to add, and then you can further come in here and customize them, the size and other options related to them.